14.
Catch up, 10, jump.
Okay. Let's see how this goes. Try to see if we can't stay on course, not spin out. Not super optimistic about that. These guys want it to rain.
Getting ready, going green.
Oh boy.
Pace car is in.
Oh, there we go.
Green, 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 green. Catch up, 10.
Already wrecking behind me. This nice space. Take turn one slow. Toe, come out wide.
Got on the left. Still left.
Just try not to die.
Clear on the left.
No, I'm holding these guys up. Maybe I'll get by them.
You've got a slow car on the left.
Go right.
Go right.
Oh my god.
Go right. Almost
died.
Left side.
Clear.
Clear.
Try not to spin. Practice. So I'm just kind of running on the truck line. Not a very accomplished road course driver, let alone in the heavy stock cars. Not planning on getting the top 10 or anything, but hopefully just staying out of trouble. Not ruining anyone's race.
0-8. You're in the top 10.
Top 10 for now, but I...
You've got a slow car on the left.
Don't think that'll last.
Be careful. Go right.
Stay there, 11. First X right there. Not much I can do about it. Oh, there it is. There it is.
Oh. Right side. Clear. Car on the right.
Sorry about that, guys.
Clear. Right side. Still left. Right side's clear. Clear.
Not only did the top 10 go there, but also a nice 4x just by being right go ahead.
Stay on the left, clear on the right.
That's a nice damage to fix.
Got a slow car on the right.
Try to keep the wheel hot to a minimum.
Thank you.
almost went to fourth, coming down second.
They say you cook the comments.
Might not be able to finish 23 laps. This is going. Kind of let 14 go there.
Hold your line. He's got a slow car on the right. Go left.
13 is wrecking. I think I'll take the penalty.
They say you cut the car.
So you're cutting the course there with 13 trying to come back.
2 minutes 17.401.
14th place. Little earlier. Hope I don't make any more mistakes, and if I do, hopefully there's no other drivers around. Thank you.
5, 4, 3, 2, 0, 9. You've got a slow car on the
way
right.
Too fast, car way on the right. Too fast. better. Especially since I started 16th without qualifying. bus that just came down to the pits then, since it messed up that engine. Sliding these tires around, eating them up. Oh, too much. Oh, another one.
They say you cut the cord.
Just had to have it cut the track.
Yep. Up with some tires, brakes, turn it out. Oh. Coming this time after that little excursion. Speed
limit is 55 miles per hour.
Figure made another mistake. It was time to come in.
Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Go ahead, get 4 tires, some fuel. 12.5 seconds of optional repairs that we're going to take, even though Nate and John probably won't, so I'll probably lose a spot there.
That's it,
there it is, 24 seconds. Hopefully they got more damage and she's going to fix it. I don't think they can get it.
That's it, the cars. Make them last the rest of the road.
Got a leader behind me, and I hit the wall on the pit road. That's lovely. Not paying attention to where I'm going, paying attention to my mirror. So we're just gonna let him by.
Showing us the black flag. You did exit pit safely. We need to come in and serve a 30-second penalty, fella. Sorry.
Trying to get out of the leader's way. I shouldn't have been such a hurry to get out of this way.
We've got 3 laps to serve this penalty.
Frustrating. Since I know there's no cautions coming. Full course cautions. I might as well come in and serve this penalty right away. That's probably going to lock up the 14th place for me. Hopefully, nothing worse.
Leader's pitting now.
He's pitting.
The leader's pitting. Thank you. Well, it's nice to have tires to be able to control the car a little better. And service penalty.
Watch your speed.
Don't want to make the mistake worse.
Gauge limiter.
By speeding.
You go. Box in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Don't
box
slide
down
the tires since we can't get new ones. Serving the penalty. 3 seconds of repair from hitting the wall. Go ahead and take it. Don't have much to lose, I don't think.
We've got 2 laps left to come in and serve this penalty.
Sorry, 17. Kind of locked them up.
Penalty's gone.
That's it, go!
Damage is fixed. I really need to work on my pit strategy and my pit skills. Lose a lot in races because of pitting under green. These road courses are more prevalent in the NASCAR schedules. I think I'm going to need to get better at it. There's a little kink here. I can't run all out. I don't know if you're supposed to be able to or not. Michael, let you go in the NASCAR turns up here.
Clear left, clear
left, clear. Yeah, no problem. When I'm a lap down or more like this, I don't really ever put that much of a stink. Even when it comes to people that I'm racing, I figure if I'm slow enough, I'm getting lapped a bunch of times. I'm off enough that I just need to focus on racing myself and not anyone else, as I miss it again. That one.
Big day, you cut the call.
But, yeah.
3, 2, 8, 14, 3.
Oh man. Oh. Ugh.
Just cut the track.
Truck and then this Xfinity car. I was gonna try to run a cup at Daytona last week, but work and everything, I just couldn't find the time to devote to that long of a race. Don't even shift to the third, I don't know what I was saying. Don't think I'm gonna start my cup career here. So, I'm gonna drop an Xfinity car. It's already been rough enough. I'll start it off on that note. And cup car.
Oh,
save it. Oh, barely beat that.
Keep digging.
Well, I got 10 to go. I know the leaders have at least lapped me once, maybe twice. That means it's gonna push the clutch in. Hope for the best there, I guess. Oh no. Oh. Bend myself to get it. penalty. Go ahead, guys, go low.
Left side. Clear on the left.
Let you go, Ronald.
Left side. Clear.
Oh, man. I don't like catching these guys at the wrong time, but I don't want to spin out in front of them, take them out, try to let them go wherever I can. Track, so I won't get any X, but hit the gas when I was trying to lay on the brake there. I might finish 12, but I sure don't deserve it. I guess everybody else that I'm ahead has backed out, except maybe Matty Clark there. Tired, gone. About being slow is you have to yield like that. It doesn't really affect you too much.
2:14.097.
Guess I need to figure out how to get around these tracks and these cars. Road courses aren't going away. Be a bigger part of it. I'm trying to put some more time in, but in the Mazda, I'm ready to move in that Porsche. Not in anything like this would have meant to. Really be an oval cart. Especially in these heavy stock cars. Enjoy running them, so that would be nice to be better at it. Said I got P11, but it's not showing it on the relative board. So I don't know if something dropped out or hits. I was thinking a top 10 would be a win. Not far from it, from what it sounds like. Crazy happens, it doesn't seem like I'm going to get disqualified on X points, which is always good. I think I've had a race where I got disqualified from getting too many X's since rookie street stocks. 10 of them. Nice. Hopefully, that's the last car I gotta deal to. I'm gonna set myself up to have to deal to another. I don't think he was too worried about getting by me, but I know when I lap cars, I was pretty good when I move over, so might as well do it for others. Oh, do that one. But he might just be finishing the race. That's a good question. Maybe he's got one more to go.
2:10.926.
Okay. Let's focus on making it around one more time. There's no road course. And I do this. Great. Oh.
Cut the track. Keep it nice and tidy.
Please tell me I cut the track. And now I got Brian coming back. Stay slow and let
right
go.
Now, right.
What a rough experience this track is. I'd like to perform better, but just don't have it in me in these cars. Good win, Mike. P11. Not too bad, I'll take that. Look at it as a win. Finished. Not with flying colors, but I finished. Don't deserve an 11th. Never giving up, staying in the race. Never quitting. Get him. I'll take it. Second race, official race, Daytona road course. One in a truck, one in Xfinity. Neither one of them great.
There's the flag, it's over. We'll get him next time.
Just learn. Thanks for watching.